have been pleasantly surprised with the new math program. The fact that it is in line with the Common Core curriculum expectations, it's right on.
We've appreciated using the technology in our math class because it's given the kids a jumping off point. When they first get the Chromebooks, they know where to start, they know the procedure, they know how to get going. It's not as overwhelming for them as when they used to get paper and pencil and a big math textbook.
Students have a tendency to not want to take notes. And what is the same? Well, they need to take notes. So I am constantly encouraging them to take notes in class. They do have a tendency to want to interact with just the screen and not write concepts down. It is critical that they do that.
A lot of the students I work with wrestle with executive function. They have difficulty keeping track of papers and turning papers in. So everything is online and they can access it from home, they can bring it up to the LRC, we can work on it, they can go to the tutor and it's right there. So they don't have to worry about losing things, it's always there for them.
What is different about the software in a really great way is that it provides differentiating tools for every student, meeting them at their level. So there is step-by-step instructions if students need it. There is video that explores deeper concepts. So it's an excellent set of software and allows the kids to have basically a teacher at home anytime that they need them.
As far as what's still the same in the classroom, I am still instructing. I am still taking the time to instruct students, to teach them the topic, but now there are choices in how they can follow up with their learning.
We as teachers are able to handpick the problems for the students, so again, we're maximizing their opportunities for success in the classroom. We are able to focus on one problem at a time when they're doing their work, so that allows them further success in tackling one problem and going deeper with it than if they were looking at a multitude of problems. They get immediate feedback on that one problem they've tackled, and they know the pieces that they understood, they know what pieces to further address.
We needed this change to help our students become deeper thinkers. There were maybe glitches in the beginning, they have all worked out, we were patient, and now I believe most students would give this new curriculum two thumbs up as far as the variety of ways to learn math.